Right, bye, show.
Alright. We're streaming this right now, Lords of Fawn. Gonna stream this shit. Hell yeah. Lords of Fawn.
Play it? I was playing it, and Kyle took me to pick up my Sunset, I think. I haven't really played it. I'm gonna start from scratch anyways. Yeah, I know what that means. Hey, boss. Hey, Mr. Kasune. Bossio. He probably can't hear me anyways. His damn has to start a new game. Let's delete this one. Start from scratch. Boom. There we go. New game. Let's go. I'm going with a fighter here. Warrior. Straight up warrior here. Well, I just might get rid of that whole screen side thingy. Magic cards. Do a will. Harpy dogs, behave. Doggies. Wrote lines of prayer, hand of God mountain. Oh shit, that's awesome.
God, creator really? And destroyer of worlds.
Yeah, right.
Hear my vow.
My vow, nobody else's but mine. Mine alone. Nobody else can suck it. Oh yeah. Face mask with my beard.
Pick a helmet of judgment, that's pretty badass. What if I can wear that helmet, not hammer?
Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
Oh, defiance. I defy ye.
What are these spectacles here?
Alright, here we go. Oh shit, shadow clone technique!
Oh, morphy form can you over here, go.
Shadow clone!
I'm on the tartar tiny legs.
Woo! We have fun. Alright. Found it, he's awakened. Awaken! Awaken me!
I see you've heard me.
Hey, boss man.
Boss! I'm streaming right now. You wanna look and watch my stream?
Yeah.
Can you hear me? I'm talking about in the video, not right now. You can't hear me. I hate you.
The monastery's ahead. Mm-hmm. I wonder if it is still safe.
Probably
either way,
not.
Our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion. I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
Ah, it's glad they're helping. Shit, dog. Shit, doggy. Calm your puppy ass down. No.
Hey, boss.
Let's get to work.
Wait. Bastio.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Quiet.
Even for a monastery.
Haha, maybe it's a silent monastery.
Oh, shit. Not magic.
You know, we can't see those bodies over from over there. Uh-oh. He looks pissed. What are you doing over there? Move around. Alright, Pax. Let's take this dude first here. This is go double-handed. I can block, but not as good though. Probably keep him one-handed. That's like a parry or a bash. Heavy.
Blood, Caslow. The Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
We didn't come all this way just so you could die on the doorstep.
I've treated injuries like this one before. I'll deal with it once we get inside.
We're gonna sit and talk about it though.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
Is he now?
So far I've seen only corpses, no survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery, and Tanis would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
There must be some way to open this door.
Door. Damn right. The key or lever somewhere. It's locked. I hate you all. I just gotta kill myself. Oh, doggies. I guess we go this way. Spooky. There, you're dead. I know it's you, Mr. Jeremiah. Or disease rider, whatever you call yourself. Disease rider, you son of a bitch. Jeremiah, I think. Alright. I'm gonna beat this game before you ever will. Alright. Yeah. Oh man, I like to destroy everything. There's no chest loot here? What kind of game is this game? Shit, you know, loot falling out of this shit. Hey boss, can you take these mutts out here? Take them out for a moment. What is this? Take. I'm taking. Resistance, fire resistance shard. Alright. I can just fire now. How the hell stay quiet? There's no crouch button here. Oh, watch it, Doug.
My skull.
Alright.
The bones are moving.
Alright. I take this like stuff and just move over this way.
More like liquid darkness.
Alright.
We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Oh yeah, I win. How the heck I use these health potions here? I got these in my inventory here. Runes, weapon. Okay, we hold square to use potions, alright? Potions and items, alright?
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel it. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Gotcha. Antanas will save us. No, he won't. I will. I'll be the savior of this game.
What is this here? Challenges? Challenges remain in location. Opponents set of the lands. The opponent wants you to need to beat a half from other foe here. One foe, one portal, alright.
Oh yeah. Got a great axe, alright. Who decided to leave and not watch me? Son of a bitch. Well, I'm gonna hell and die. What's that prop down there? I'm gonna roll back around. Loop de loop. Casella. All right. Let's go. Oh, it's been 15 minutes already. What? I didn't feel like 15 minutes. I must fly faster now for some reason. Alright.
I found a key. What are you waiting for? Open the door.
So what can you work for?
I could use some help. Here. This might be useful.
All right. Some entrance there. Fancy.
I want your helmet.
This ain't good. This ain't good. I'm dead. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on, I was totally out of the fucking way. Ah.
The first warden.
Uh-oh. Down. All right, let's try it again. Ah, my neck.
Soul back.
My souls are mine. Oh, come on. I clearly thought that. Fine. Fuck you. Oh, no. No. Oh, come on.
You can't turn it on.
Oh, bullshit. That's so fun now, is it? All right. Oh, come on. That was pure bullshit. Yeah, heavy armor. Not so fun. Come on. Sleep ball. Oh. No. Shit, my soul, the guy, I want my souls back to my souls! Mine!
Thank you.
rip on a piece of his armor or my armor? What was that, boss? You? Oh, here you go, over there. Power! Stupid dog. My first warden kill. Time to eat it. What now let's eat, brown.
One of those lords Caslo keeps talking about.
Alright, what else is in here? Alright. That's one lord down. Let's see if we get another lord here. Elvin, is it a dare Spartan War? I really leave as it is.
Caslo. Caslo. Damn it.
Damn it, Caslo. Let's see here. Character development. Tell the whole fate. Amount of magic you can use and stuff, damage, endurance. That's probably what I need right there. Luck. Alright. I want a good place to farm now to get some good XP here. That's what I want.
EXP to start getting with better loot, increases mana. Huh? Once you save a game or die.
Ah. Boom, yeah.
Minutes, all right. Maybe next time I build my endurance here a little bit. I want to save this game exactly. Because I can't really save. I'm going here. I'm going in. Guess it goes through then.
All right. That was fun.
My opportunities a little more. Until they find the my wounded compatriot. Groseland, was it? Groseland, I think it was called.
Yeah, the cruise.
Whoa, what the hell? The hell you doing, boss? Here, are you playing? Take that, you dinosaur. Ooh, that ain't good. I guess I'm gonna do with these things here, I guess. Say stuff mode.
Soon after banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret, as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat, and only an unearthly force could tear it out.
Huh, nice to know. We'll find out where it bleeds out to death. Let's see here.
We can't stand against such forces much longer. We must find a place to hide. A place with walls and soldiers, mighty Antanas. We will be on our way. Please prepare for a few dozen refugees.
There's something there, is it? Just don't know how to get in there. Maybe it has some spells, probably.
Fiercely, and they blindly followed the god. Anyone who tried to talk to them, reason with them, failed. The lords did not come for discussion. They came to serve their purpose. To lead the Rogar army against the humans.
Medium armor, huh? Let's try that. Still look with medium armor. Equip. I'm leaving now. We're leaving this area. Hopefully find that guy. Hopefully I didn't leave him dead. Probably around an hour or so I'll get off. Get off. That's not funny. It kind of is.
Puppy dog. Puppy dog. What you doing, puppy dog?
Jerry, what are you doing to that lady? What are you doing to that lady dog? I don't know what these are, but I'll take it. What do these do? Oh, wow. Oh, wait, what are you done? Nope. That's why I got soup and all that stuff, man, because they can pull my wisdom teeth. I could probably eat it on Monday, probably. Hopefully my gums healed up by then. Know what? I'm gonna... I don't know what I did there. I think I broke it. I'll probably die here, but if I do, that's a good thing. And I'm probably dead. That was awesome.
changes my equipment. Go back to heavy armor. Yeah, a combination of them. That should be get better. So you should explode, come here. I'm assuming this is the lever then. I got a
priest. Your hand.
Spider venom. It burns like Adir himself touched it.
Rip the wound Where's and suck the poison out.
Too late. It already spread.
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman.
You'll see the judges soon then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.
That was awesome. Need more shit like this. Every game.
I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics.
No.
The markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Here, take this one.
Damn right.
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again.
What is this here? All right. Ninja feet.
and where?
You, get away from me. Don't hurt me.
I've no mind to take your life.
You have my thanks. But understand your markings. Your face. You frighten me.
There are demons infesting the whole of this place. Flee if you wish to live.
Everyone took refuge in the Citadel. Antanas, our leader, gave oath that he would mark the way to the remaining entrance. But I can't follow the signs when the whole place is teemed by those monsters. I'm trapped.
Oh, I don't think it's gonna stay.
So I'll keep an eye on the markings.
Mm-hmm.
Listen carefully. Yeah. This trinket will help you discover Antanas' markings. There are three signs I know of. Please find them. Return to me as soon as you locate the signs Antanas left for us. If you help me, I'll give you something of interest in return.
All right. All right. Let's see here. What's this ring here? Horse balls. Alright, now let's put it where it's open. There we go, right in the belly. Right in your belly, sir. Alright. I'm assuming that opens the door down there.
Survived to see the Keystone Citadel. I hope our paths cross again.
One down there, one up there. All right. Armor I got here. I think I know what to do now, actually. Let's see here. Almost at time. Almost an hour. Okay, so I can sprint. Alright. Definitely I should work on my endurance rather than luck. Let's see here. Let's see your strength. Alright. Why would I use it? There's a little thing for here and down there, and I'll probably be off. Be my time here. Get in here.
Anybody here?
So bad. I love the power growth. It's so bad.
Ninth night on watch. How could the Rokar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? They appeared out of nowhere. The graveyard is swarming with them. I need to alert the others.
That's nice to know. Graveyard. Why is there always a graveyard? Hey, Roland. Roland Burkowski. Yep. What do I use? Let's see here. Do I use this one little shard thingy? Looks like it. Maybe. I need to look at it again. Fuck your table. Your couch. Bah! I'm a one-man mosh pit. Arr, just throw myself. If Fear Games taught me anything, is smash everything. Go, Dougie. One of my friends taking one of the dogs outside. I took him outside not too long ago. Yeah, that dog has a bladder of a small child. Got to go every 5-10 minutes. Now, what's this here? No freak. No freak show. You gotta go outside. Go! Well, I guess it's time for me to get off anyways. Whoa, it's like a drop there. That's awesome. Probably puts in there and drop it. It's locked. Alright. Guess I head back to that marker then. What's this here? Why are you glowing?
You're glowing. You got the glue.
I like how you do it two-handed. Make sure I ask him what those marks are looking for first before I save again.
There were three signs left by Antanas. Did you find them?
Not yet.
I gotta say, the armor designs in this game is pretty badass looking, man. That's one thing World of Warcraft moves on, good old badass armor designs, you know? Checkpoint activated, alright. Alright. Okay, safe. Well, thanks for all for watching here. My name is, Metroid Batarang, but you can probably see the rest of my show on my, native gamer account on YouTube. And see y'all later.